What is your name and where do you stay?
I'm Amrita Basu and I stay at 11th floor.
Okay. What is your child's age?
He's grown up now, but he was 5 months when he first came, and the older one was 5 years.
Okay. So what type of daycare were you looking for your child?
I wanted the children to grow up with the family, because for the older one, he had grown up with a maid at home, and in the daycares around Chembur, when daycare started, I think children were pretty much neglected. Plus, I learned of daycare through the kindergarten school where the boys went. Their father is Mr. Sharma, so that gave me a lot of assurance.
Okay.
Confidence.
Okay, so before joining WeCare, did you consider any other daycare centers?
Yeah, and they were very bad. Pretty pathetic.
Okay, so what made you choose WeCare?
The first was that, the family was known to me indirectly. I didn't know Mr. Sharma, but I knew his daughter. So that was an assurance. Plus, this was a home. And typically, for a grown-up kid, for the elder one, I didn't have to worry. But for the younger one, kids go through their milestones of crawling, starting to eat, their potty training and all that. And a maid is not equipped to take them through the couple of milestones of life. At least the first 3 years, they go through a number of milestones, which only a family member can really, help them through, with regard to their food, their movements, safety around and all.
Okay, so what made you choose, so based on your experience, two good things you really liked about WeCare?
I think one is Nanu and Nani were very dependable, because I had a job from 8 a.m. till 8 p.m, which also had traveling, and I could depend on them not to shut the door on me at odd hours or, on Saturdays and all of that. And of course, I just said that for younger children, for the toddlers, they go through the growing up milestones, which doesn't apply to school growing children. And for those growing up milestones, I think WeCare is the best.
Okay, so can WeCare Center do anything better?
I have, seen WeCare grow from my kids were the first ones to join, to where it is now, so they've kind of worked on everything that they possibly could to make this a safe and loving environment.
Okay. Last question, from the scale of 1 to 5, how would you rate WeCare for other parents, 5 being the highest marks?
Yeah, I think 5 would be
good.
Suitable.
Okay, thank you so much.